happening today, Way 31. We'll get a look at the new Trash Panda Emporium at Bridge Street Town Center. This store is a lot bigger than the one which opened just for a little while before Christmas. In addition to things like clothes and souvenirs, they also now have technology to show potential seat holders what their view will look like from their seat in the new stadium. The new store will open to the public on February 1st.